steam come from? Steam from the Portage Railroad came from the boiler. Coal burning in the firebox boiled water to make steam. The hotter the fire, the more steam, and the higher the pressure. When the pressure was high enough, a valve sent the steam to the steam engine's piston.
I got her filmed. I filmed her.
Who is this Gabby?